Ken Webster, hypnotist, is freaking shameless.
I'm at the home of the legendary Mr. Roy Chubby Brown, one of my all-time heroes, and Roy has very kindly agreed to help me with a little bit of a trick. So, hiya Roy.
Hello, Ken. Lovely to pay your gas bill and your phone bill.
You fat fuck. Right, have a look at that dice.
Yes.
Just check the dice, make sure it's not a trick dice.
Yes.
Right. What I want you to do, right, you can throw it a few times so that you know it's not loaded and it doesn't land on the same number every time.
Yeah.
So you're quite happy it's a normal dice. Alright?
Convince me.
Alright then. What I want you to do, just shake it, throw it down, or you can even pick a number that you want, your favourite number if you want, but just cover it up so I can't see what number it is.
Right.
I'll send you back to it.
Okay. Right. I've done that.
You've done that?
I've done that.
You know what number it is?
I know what number it is.
Okay. I'm just going to ask you to say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I think it's a 4.
The fucking hell did you know that?
It's a 4.
How did you know that? Right, could you do me a favour now? Tell me who my wife's seeing.
I haven't got all fucking day, right? That's brilliant.
That?
So there you go. That's Roy Brown. What a star. Legendary Keith Harris. Hello.
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 Hello, of course. What are you going to do, Ken?
What are you going to do?
Who's working here?
Just let him get on with it.
I'm excited.
Well, basically, Orville, are you going to do this, Orville?
I tried.
Yeah,
what do I have to do?
I've just got a dice there, Orville.
It's a dice.
Yes.
Not a false dice.
It's not a false dice.
It's a real one.
It's a normal dice.
Right.
Right. Well, you can't shake it because you can't move it.
You can shake it.
Well, I can shake it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You can shake it, can't you?
You can shake it. And just let it drop on the table.
Yeah.
Remember the number on the top.
Yeah.
And just cover it up so I can't see what number it is.
All right. So I've got to shake it around like this.
Yeah.
Right. Okay.
Yeah.
Right. Okay.
Okay.
Have you done that?
Oh, yes, we remember.
Right, now I'm going to try and work out what number that dice has landed on, Orville.
That's good.
All right. So can you say 1, 2, buckle my shoe.
1, 2, buckle my shoe.
3, 4, knock on the door.
3, 4, knock on the door.
5, 6, pick up sticks.
5, 6, pick up sticks.
Now, I think that has landed on the number 1. You want to have a look to see if it has?
It's good, isn't it?
Have a look. It's stuck to my hand there.
It's number 1.
It's number 1.
And I'm the genius.
Yay!
Just like you, Orville. Number 1. Thank you very
Fantastic.
Much indeed.
Hey.
Thanks, Orville.
It's a trick.
It's been an
absolute pleasure to meet you. You've been my childhood hero all these years.
Thank you very much.
Thanks, Orville.
Don't get me money now.